Dave Labs, why don't you equip Jason part 8? Why don't you equip Jason part 8?
Because...
Oh, it's you
Savini
again.
Is the better- What? Yo?
Again, it's you again, man.
Hey, yo? I'm gonna take off Savini after this game. It's just too much broken. It's like not going to fair for now, so is that all?
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
Now there's a car here. Yo, who's in the house? Serious question. Damn. What I do? I guess the door in my face? Really? Really? I know you ain't shut the door in my face. Yo, F13!
Come
what
on,
were you
trying?
What were you saying last game? I really couldn't hear
you. Come on. I'm not falling for this.
But I'm genuinely serious. This time, what were you saying? Also, your latency just makes me die on the inside. Your latency is so bad, it's affecting me. I'm like,
it's fine, it will affect you.
Rob, diarrhea. Well, that was just unfortunate for you.
Oh, come on, dude, I always die.
I need to cut off your rat head again.
I'm gonna stop it.
I need to cut off the rat head. Oh, you're doing something? Then go inside the house. I'm a man of niceness. Excuse me. Shad man.
Got it! Ow. Ow.
Damn, Tiffany. It'd be a shame.
Oh my god. I cannot believe you. Oh my. Why?
I need a weapon.
You wanna join her, Rata? I can make that doable.
No, I'm gonna avenge her.
No, 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 Deborah. No, 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 no.
Anyone got a weapon?
I'm gonna have to ask you to put that down. Put that down.
I got the bat here for you.
Tell me.
Lock the Deborah in.
Just quit that shit, Chad. You think I like stabbing you with my machete? Yo!
Stop. Be nice.
Oh God.
Be nice now. Stop it. Oh my God. I tripped into a table.
Is anybody working on the car?
Deborah Kim. Gonna have to ask you to step away. I'm gonna have to ask you to step back inside the building. We're having a party.
Who has the keys? Someone drop the keys.
Think that man's gonna do anything to me?
Yes, I'll hit you real hard with it. Let me get my stamina back, okay? I need a timeout.
You can get your time out. You the man, Chad. You the man.
Are we saying we don't have any keys?
I was dancing. I was being nice to you.
I get that. I understand
please,
that.
Please, please don't stop. Bad.
Alright. That was nice enough to let you, you know, get this one chance, this one opportunity. Now.
Oh my God, help! Help! No, no, no!
There, got it!
What are you doing all the way down here by yourself? Huh? Better answer me, Deborah. And Chad, we've been over this a million times.
I need keys.
Yes, I know. We've definitely been over that one a lot of times, too. Hmm. I get my sense. Do you have sense avoidance perks on?
Keys. Who has keys?
I think the keys are in my mom's house. Jason's mom's house. Yeah, that's where they definitely spawn.
No keys.
Yep, sounds about right. Huh. stamina.
Thank you.
I don't give a fuck how long this game goes, I'm killing you the way that I want to.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
That took a very long time.
Oh, it's still going on? I went to the store and got something to eat, and I came back.
Wait, you went to the store?
Yeah, man. Your microphone's really loud.
Bro, how's my microphone loud? I fixed it.
That went on way longer than it needed to.
Huh?